And third long for the Comets.
He's by himself now.